It was just two lovers sitting in the car, listening to Blonde.